Hello again, back on the clock with more Mega Man DOS Remake by Darklord92. We're gonna go take on Oil Man because we really don't have anywhere else to go. So we can go back to our stages, but what's the point? Alright. So, loading. You like man's music. So, binary dash. It's a dash attack. Holy smokes. It goes flying off, too. You don't just hold on to it. Oh, that's gonna be useful against someone, I guess. It gives it a bit of a more kick than the charge kick did, at least. You got a full-on shot going off of it. Also, this stage seems kind of confusing. I really don't want to jump on that platform before destroying you, Matt. You're just too dangerous. That oil is probably fatal. Come on! Selecting the weapon sometimes a little bit troublesome. And I do not think I will be going for that extra life. That seems just a little bit on the too dangerous side for me. Just a little bit. I don't like how the Sniper Joes shoot right as they move their shields over. And just rushing it, because why not? Clearly that's the only thing I can do. So far no sign of an alternate path. Oh, well there's one, but how on earth am I supposed to get up there? I don't have any platform or anything. Oh, they've put bladers on. I think that might actually be safe ground. Bladers are back. That's right, they were in one of the earlier stages. Okay. Destroy it before it does that. That's a letter. That's a letter! What the heck is with little... Since when were there letters in this game? Also, that's kind of an odd midpoint choice there. But since when were there letters in this game? Have I just been missing this all this time? I don't feel like I have been. I don't recall ever seeing a letter. Okay, well I prevented the fire. I still don't know if I'm gonna survive that oil though. I really would just rather not try. Dang it! Okay. Standard oil, not a problem. I want that A. The A. It has not done anything. Maybe it does something after the stage. I don't know. Maybe I need to get more letters, but I haven't even seen any other letters. I don't think I'm missing that many alternate paths. Ah, jeez. So many enemies. Oh, okay, so that's not instant death. I thought that was, gonna be like... the magma dropper thingies. This is unusual. Ah, hey! I guess I'm going down more? Okay! Confusion! Oil man! So let's see, do I instantly kill myself if I use the fire weapon? Yes, I do! Oh, I had to try that. So clearly his weakness must be something else. Or either that or... oh no, I can't just fire it outside of the oil because it drops flames. Okay, well that does something to you. Oh, wow. You very much dislike the blade weapon. Oh, and, there's actually platforms on your stage. Take the hit already! Good lord! Ah! Oil igniter, that's... okay. Well, I think that's probably gonna do it for me for this video. I got a couple of things I have to check out. Because I am confused. So, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Until then, this is Doc. I'll see you later.